Lil Durk calls out Younging Ace. IG Live. Younging Ace has been all about the beef lately. The rapper seems to keep finding new rappers to antagonize these days. Younging Ace, known by his real name, Kenyatta Tyrone Boulliard, is currently in hot water after setting his sights on fellow Chicago rapper Lil Durk. Lil Durk, whose real name is Durk Derek Banks, is not one to shy away from confrontation, especially when he's been called out. The two Chicago natives went head-to-head on Instagram Live after Ace was caught insulting Durk and his crew in a rant on Instagram. Welcome to Live Report. Today, we'll be telling you everything you need to know about this situation one detail at a time, so be sure to pay close attention. Before we get into this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment keyword Chicago for a chance at winning our giveaway. Now, back to the video. Younging Ace hopped onto IG Live randomly and was enjoying music on stream and making small talk with fans as he read their comments. After getting gassed up by some fan love in his stream's comments, Ace started talking about how he was going to be the greatest rapper and the face of Chicago, and kept talking about how he was going to usher in a new era of Cheat Town music. Although he was getting much praise, many of his fans viewing his stream were commenting Lil Durk's name and the name of some other rappers. And this seems to have set Ace off, as he quickly shifted gears into clowning on his senior rapper Durk. "That boy, whole crew goofy," Younging Ace said, "and them old heads ain't nothing," along with other petty remarks. Durk quickly hopped onto IG Live himself, seemingly having been made aware by his own associates that Younging Ace was speaking bad on his name. Younging Ace, although having started the potential confrontation himself, was visibly nervous to see that Durk actually hopped onto IG during his tirade against the rapper. Durkio then proceeded to respond and was calm in his roasting of Younging Ace at first, simply saying that Ace was just a kid begging for attention, and that he is a little boy playing games. He repeatedly said, "Keep playing your games, little boy. You a little boy," to Ace on stream. Ace, despite having started the insults, got visibly angered and began throwing out harsh remarks that are too abrasive for us to quote here. It seemed like he was trolling at first, but now was actually angry. Both tensions and voices began to escalate between both rappers until Younging Ace made the mistake of getting Lil Durk's late friend and fellow Chicago rapper King Von involved. In particular, he said, "If King Von was my boy, those fools would have been out already. And you ain't about it. You're just talk. Von probably churning in his grave that you won't do nothing about it." Durk was wide-eyed and silent for a moment, perhaps stunned that Ace would go so far as to mention one of his greatest late friends on IG Live in such a disrespectful manner. Durk then exploded, yelling at Ace that he was going to be sorry, and repeatedly told Ace to remember this when I come for you, over Ace's own shouting of juvenile insults before Durk disconnected. Ace continued his stream visibly worked up, and continued to rant insanely to the fans watching his stream about how Durk is nothing, and everybody's nothing compared to him, and that he will never apologize for anything he says ever, before eventually thanking his fans for watching him and ending the stream. Although it remains to be seen if Younging Ace is being serious or just clowning or for the sake of virility, it is quite apparent that Lil Durk is not playing games or entertaining the young rapper's games. Ace has been quite into clowning other rivals lately in a manner reminiscent of Tekashi 6ix9ine. It seems to be a way for him to drum up some more virility in the incredible competitive landscape of Cheat Town rappers. If Durk does act out on Younging Ace, it could look bad for him due to the limelight of the controversial circumstances. But it definitely can happen. After all, this is not the first time that Ace's mouth has landed him in a violent tension with another rapper, and certainly will not be the last. After a previously similar situation with Florida rapper Julio Fulio, Ace paid the ultimate price of hurling insults at the rapper much in the same way that he has with Lil Durk. Ace has recently lost his own brother and almost his own life after the clowning he gave Julio Fulio carried over into the real world. Despite the things he says, most likely just being for viral attention, we've already seen that the receiving end might take it a lot more seriously. These methods may work for the likes of Tekashi 6ix9ine, But even he is having a hard time maintaining a safe lifestyle after all of the clowning he has given to others online, and it would seem that Young and Ace is digging himself down into the same proverbial hole. Fans of both Chicago rappers expecting a musical collaboration have had their hopes dashed in light of these events. The probability of the two Chi-Town artists ever working together are probably slim to none at this point. It is rumored that Dirk is not letting up despite Ace having moved on, and has been speaking ill of Ace's past on Brothers, saying, "He had it coming, and so does Young and Ace." If this is true, then it seems like Ace is going to have to bounce back soon, with some more insults of his own, or perhaps something worse. That's all for this video. Thanks for sticking to the end. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment keyword Chicago for a chance at winning our giveaway. See you next time at Lime Report.